Hi students, welcome to chemistry class. Now going to discuss about unit 7 thermodynamics. Today subtopic is thermochemical equations. Okay students, take a book, page number 198. The point is 7.6, thermochemical equations. Points, what is this? Thermochemical equations. This thermochemical equation is a balancing stoichiometric equations, balance product side and reactants equal to balancing equations types. Equations that include that enthalpy change, enthalpy means delta H. The following conventions are adopted by thermochemical equations for the coefficient in the balancing. First one, coefficient. Any other reactions, first one is the coefficient in the balancing thermochemical equations refer to the number of moles. First one, calculate the number of moles, 2 moles, 1 moles and any other moles in presence the particular equations. First one, the coefficient of the balance thermochemical equations refer to the number of moles to reactant and product involving the reactions. Any other reactions to follow the first step in calculate the number of moles. Second step. And second one is the enthalpy change of the reactions delta H or reactions has to be specified with the appropriate sign and unit. Appropriate sign means positive sign or negative signs, plus or minus, any other one. Appropriate sign and unit, kilojoule, mole inverse, some other kilojoule, joule, some other important units, or you will must write the first, second one, the enthalpy change of the reactions delta H has to be a specified with appropriate sign and unit. Then another one is third point, when the chemical reactions is the reversed, the value of delta H is reversed, its sign to the same magnitude. Some other two particular reverse reaction, positive, reverse means negatives, negative or positive, reverse, the when a chemical reactions is the reverse to the value of delta H is reversed, the sign means positive or negative, any other, with the same magnitude. And fourth one, the physical state means solid, liquid and gaseous stage. For aqueous stage, for gas, liquid, aqueous and solid is backlit. Of the specified or improper in the must be specified in the thermochemical reaction, since delta H means enthalpy, depends on the physical state of reactant and the product. Then another one, if the thermochemical equation is the multiplied throughout the by the number, the enthalpy change in also multiplied by the same number. Which number you will multiply? The same number we also multiplied that the particular reactions. The negative signs delta H reactions indicate that the reaction is exothermic. Negative means exothermic. And the positive sign is a indicator, delta H or indicate and the endothermic reactions. Negative is called exothermic, positive or endothermic. It is important one. Negative means exo, positive means endo. Exo, endo. Exo means negative, endo means positive. For the example, consider the following reactions. First one, calculate the H2 hydrogen, O2 oxygen to gives a H2O molecules. H2 the molecules. First one, you will the first point. What is this first point? The first point is calculate the coefficient in the balanced, the coefficient of balanced particular the reactions and the products is the same side. One, the measure can be calculated, then measured the delta H, the exothermic and endothermic reactions. Exo means the negative reactions, endo means the positive reactions, and exo endo is a simultaneously difference one. First one, calculated the exothermic. Exo means negative signation, delta H means negative signs is formed on the exothermic, positive is the endothermic. This is the first example of the exo and endothermic reactions. First, negative signs, the must be the negative signs, it is a negative signs, minus 9 6 7.4 minus value. This is a exothermic reactions. This is a plus. Plus is a endothermic reactions. First one, the number of moles. We will number of moles. Second one, for calculation number of moles and bracket gases. Hydrogen is a gases. Oxygen is a gas. Water is a vapor conditions, please. Then another one is the number of the exothermic, endothermic. Exo means negative, endo means plus. Okay, then bracket the particular equations, bracket gaseous stage, this oxygen is a gaseous stage, this water molecule is a gaseous stage. The another one is the standard enthalpy of the reactions. The another one is a standard enthalpy. The standard enthalpy is of the formation. First, the standard enthalpy of the reactions, of the enthalpy change of the reactions, particular calculations subscript when all the reactant and the product are the present in the standard state. Standard conditions are denoted by the adding the subscript 0. Subscript, it is important one, subscript 0. The symbol is delta H subscript 0. And we can calculate the enthalpy of the reactions under standard conditions from the values of standard enthalpies of formations, the various reactant and product. The standard enthalpy of reactant is equal to the difference between the standard enthalpy of formations of product and the standard enthalpy formation of the reactant. It is important one more questions. What is the standard formations? The delta H or not equal to sigma delta H or zero product minus sigma delta H not reactant, product minus reactant. It is important one, product minus reactant. The general reactions AA, BB and CC and DD is a general reactions. First one, delta HF is equal to delta HF product minus delta H not F is a reactant. The first one, the calculations C, number of moles. First one, C means number of moles. Small letters are written in a number of moles. C, delta HF, C, the particular words and the product side. This is a product side, this is a reactant side. This minus product minus reactant. The one problem 7.2, the standard enthalpies of the formations of C2H5OH ethanol. What is the stage? It is a liquid stage and carbon dioxide is a gaseous stage and water molecule is a liquid stage, or the value is minus 277 is a C2H5OH and minus 393.5 and CO2 carbon dioxide values minus 393.5 and then last one is H2O molecules wise minus 285.5 kJ mole inverse respectively. Calculate the standard enthalpy change for the reactions. For the reactions is conditions only written in the C2H5OH plus 3O2 gives 2CO2 plus 3H2O. Which one is product, which one is the reactant? The product and the reactant, it is a product side and it is a reactant side. The enthalpy of formations O2 oxygen, this oxygen in the standard state is a zero. Why? Definitions, this oxygen only calculated one year zero. And for solutions, for the example, standard enthalpy change in the combustions of the ethanol can be calculated from the standard enthalpies for formations. C2H5OH is a liquid stage, CO2 is a gaseous stage, and another one is the H2O, the liquid stage. The enthalpies of formations, you know that minus 277, minus 393.5 and minus 285.5 kilojoule mole inverse respectively. This equation only brightens. The formula is delta HR not equal to delta H product side and minus delta HF not reactant side. We already know that for product side, which one is product side? This is a product side. Number of moles. Number of moles, how many is the number of moles carbon dioxide? Number of moles 2. 2 into delta H CO2 plus 3 into H2O and minus and reactant side. Which one is reactant side? This is a reactant side. This is a reactant side. Number of moles 1. Delta HF not equal to C2H5OH plus 3O2 and the value submissions 2 mole carbon dioxide value already given. That carbon dioxide value, what is this carbon dioxide value? Minus 393.5 is a carbon dioxide value, kilojoule mole inverse. And another one is H2O, 3 H2O, water molecules values, how many? -285.5 kilojoule mole inverse. And another one is, what is the reactant side? Reactant side is a minus 1 mole. C2H5OH is how many moles present? Number of 1 moles. The value is -277 kilojoule mole inverse. And another one is, water is also 0, is the standard enthalpies values. The now this questions, and 270, the total values 2787 -856.5 -277. The value is total value 1643.5 plus 277. The value is -1366.5 kilojoules. What is this? Is a exothermic reaction or endothermic reaction? It is a negative values present. It is a exothermic values. Okay, children, now here I evaluate yourself. Calculate the delta HF for the reactions CO2 gaseous stage plus H2 gaseous stage gives CO gaseous stage plus H2O is a gaseous stage. Give the delta HF naught for CO2 gas, CO gas, and H2O gas are minus. The value is -393.5 is a carbon dioxide value. CO carbon monoxide value -111.31 is a carbon monoxide. Then another one is H2O value is 242 kilojoule mole inverse respectively. You will calculate, you also next calculate the equations. Calculate the particular equations. Calculate the delta HF naught for the reactions CO2 gaseous stage and H2 is a gaseous stage and CO is a gas stage and H2O is a gas stage. The form is given that delta HF for CO gaseous stage and CO and H2O, and another one is the value is -393.5 and -111.31 is a carbon monoxide value and -242 kilojoule mole inverse respectively. We already know that the formula delta H equal to delta H product side minus delta H reactant side. We already, which one is product, which one is reactant? This is a product side, this is one is a reactant side. This is one product side presence in CO plus H2O. CO plus H2O is a product side. Minus reactant side, which one is present? CO2 plus H2 is a reactant side. This product side only, my CO is value present. CO value is -111.31 minus H2O value -242, and it is a product side. This added only a values is -353.31. This is a product side value, and reactant side CO2 plus H2O is a reactant side. The CO2 order values -393.5 and H2 is not given to 0, and the value is minus into minus plus 393.5 is a values. The total values is minus sign, plus sign. Which one is increases? The plus value is increases the plus sign. The remaining values 40.19 kilojoules. It is a for delta H of the reactions. Okay, it is a endothermic or exothermic? It is a endothermic reaction. Plus value is present, it is a endothermic reactions. Okay, now another examples with the heat of combustions. The heat of combustions, the heat of combustions of the substance is defined. It is a important 2 more questions. What is heat of combustions? The heat of combustions of a substance is defined as the change in the enthalpy of a system when 1 mole of the substance is completely burned in excess of air. Completely burned in excess of air. The change in enthalpy. The enthalpy means delta H. The change in enthalpy of a system when 1 mole of substance is completely burned. 1 mole of, what is that? 1 mole of substance is completely burned in excess of air and oxygen. It is donated by delta HC. Heat of combustions, delta heat. Delta means heat, H means H, and combustion, C means combustion. Delta means heat formations. And for the example, the heat of combustions of methane. Methane value, what is that heat of combustions? Methane value -87.78 kilojoule mole inverse. The given is values. Methane value is, what is that methane value? CH4 is a methane plus 2O2, which gives CO2 plus 2H2O. It's a liquid stage. It is a particular stage. Methane is a gas stage. Oxygen is a gaseous stage. Carbon dioxide is a gaseous stage and water is a liquid stage. Okay, delta HC is a heat of combustion. The heat of combustion, 1 mole of substance burned in excess of air. It is important line, 1 mole of substance burning excess of air or oxygen. Delta HC is equal to minus 87.78 kilojoule mole inverse for the combustion of carbon. What is this combustion of carbon? C is a carbon plus O2 gives CO2. Carbon is a solid stage, oxygen is a gaseous stage, and CO2 is a gaseous stage. Delta HC is equal to minus 394.55 kilojoule mole inverse. Combustion reactions are always exothermic. Why is exothermic? It is also 2 is a negative value. Minus 87.78 kilojoule mole inverse is a negative value, and delta HC is a minus 394.55 kilojoule is a negative. This 2 was a negative. It is a exothermic reactions. And the enthalpy change is always negative. Enthalpy change always negative. And another one is molar heat capacity. Another one is molar heat capacity. The when the heat means Q, symbol is Q. The when heat Q is supplied to a system, the molecules in the system absorb the heat and hence their kinetic energy increases, which is turns rise the temperature of the system T1 to T2. This increases T2 minus T1 in temperature in directly proportional to the amount of heat absorbed, inversely proportional to mass of the substance. In other words, Q alpha m delta T, Q is equal to C m delta T. C, this is a Q is a divided C plus the particular one is divided portions Q divided by m delta T. The constant C is called heat capacity. The C is a heat capacity. Thus, heat capacity C is equal to Q. Q is equal to Q divided by m T2 minus T1. Minus T1, it is a delta T values T2 minus T1. When m equal to 1, m equal to this m presence in m equal to 1 kilogram and T2 minus T1 equal to 1 Kelvin, then heat capacity refer the specific heat capacity. 1 into 1 divided by 1, C is equal to Q by 1, the C value is Q. And equation 7.18 becomes C is equal to Q. The specific heat capacity of the system is defined as the, it is important one, mark the particular line. Okay, the heat absorbed the 1 kilogram of a substance, 1 kilogram, it is a 1 kilogram molar heat capacity, 1 kilogram, it is important one, the heat absorbed 1 kilogram of a substance to rise its temperature by 1 Kelvin at the specified temperature. The heat capacity for 1 mole of substance is called molar heat capacity, Cm. It is defined as the amount of heat absorbed by the 1 mole of the substance to rise the temperature by 1 Kelvin. Unit of heat capacity. The SI unit of molar heat capacity in joule Kelvin, K minus 1 mole inverse. The molar heat capacity can be expressed either the constant value, C means constant, value means V, CV, or the unconstant pressure means P, the CP. According to the first law of thermodynamics, we already know that according to the first law of thermodynamics, U equal to Q plus W. U is a internal energy, Q is a heat, W is a work. The work is defined only as PdV. The initiated the work is minus PdV. Q equal to U plus PdV. The sign is opposite directions to the plus sign. Plus PdV. Differentiate when the respect to the temperatures and temperature is the constant value. dV equal to 0. dV is equal to 0. 0 is P, always 0. dP. Differences, Q is difference with respect to temperatures. dQ divided by dT divided by value equal to dU by dT. The CV value, it is defined only CV equal to dU by dT. This is the heat capacity of the constant value. CV is defined as the rate of change, is internal change. U is a internal change, it is important one, root of internal change, defined as the rate of change in internal energy with respect to the temperature. Change in internal energy with respect to temperature. temperature, the heat capacity constant, similar the molar heat capacity of the constant pressure Cp can be defined as the value, the rate change in the enthalpy with respect to temperature at constant pressure with respect to Cp is equal to dh by dt with change in enthalpy. H means enthalpy change in temperatures. The relation between Cp and Cv for the ideal gas. For definitions of the enthalpy is definition, H is equal to U plus Pv. H is equal to U plus PV. The 1 mole of the ideal gas, you know that ideal gas is PV is equal to NRT is a ideal gas formula. This is a 1 mole. H is equal to U plus NRT. NRT differentiate with the equations with respect to, differentiate with respect to temperatures. DH, dou H by dou T equal to dou U by dou T plus NRT dou T by dou T. Dou T dou T is a cancel because value is 1. The dh by dou t by dou t value Cp equal to dou u by dou t is equal to Cv plus nr, and Cp minus Cv equal to nrt. We already know that delta h dou h by dou t p equal to Cp and dou u by dou t v equal to Cv. The constant pressure and process the system has to do work against the surrounding, hence the system would require more heat of effect. The given temperature rise then as constant value, so Cp is always greater than, which one is greater? Cp is here always greater, Cp is here greater than Cv. Calculate the delta U and delta H for 1 mole of the ideal gas. We already know that ideal gas, what is the ideal gas? The ideal gas formula Pv is equal to nRT. It is a defined delta U. U means internal energy, delta is here enthalpy of here. Cv is equal to du by dt. We du equal to Cv dt. It is opposite directions. To finite change, we have du, other delta U is equal to Cv delta T. Delta U is equal to Cv T2 minus T1. It's a, and the n mole of ideal gas we get delta U is equal to n Cv and T2 minus T1. The similarly for the n moles of ideal gas we get delta H enthalpy equal to minus n Cp T2 minus T1 and another values. The problem 7.3, calculate the value of delta U and delta H and heating 128.0 gas gram of oxygen for 0 degree Celsius to 100 degree Celsius. Cv and Cp on the average are 21 and 29 joule mole inverse Kelvin inverse. The differentiate is the 8 joule mole inverse Kelvin inverse, which is the approximately equal to R. We know that delta H is equal to N Cv T2 minus T1 and delta H value is equal to N is equal to Cp T2 minus T1. Hence N value total value of 128. How many oxygen presence? O2 is a presence. One oxygen mass number 16. Two oxygen is here 32 and 128 divided by 32, the given by 4 moles of the present particular equations. And T2 is a 100 degree Celsius. Real constant cells Kelvin is converted, 273 added 373 Kelvin. And T1 is a 0 degree Celsius to convert in a Kelvin plus 273. And delta U is equal to N Cv T2 minus T1. Substitute the above equations. N is a 4 mole. N is here 4 into 21 is given the equation. 21 is here for particular only Cv values. Cv into 373 minus T2 value 373 minus T1 value 273. Delta is equal to 8400 joule. The defined Kelvin kilojoules. Delta U is equal to 8.4 kilojoule. The another one is delta H. Delta H N is equal to N Cp T2 minus T1. The N value is 4 and Cp value is 29 and T2 value is 373 minus 273. The value is 1160 joule. The delta H value 11.6 kilojoule. Okay student, you will take a particular test evaluation yourself and calculate the amount of heat necessary to raise 180 gram of water from 25 degree Celsius to 100 degree Celsius. The molar heat capacity of the water is 75.3 joule mole inverse. Kelvin inverse. Okay, same ditto this model. Okay, you will try it. Okay, student, today we discuss about for thermochemical equations. Thermochemical equations, delta U, delta H is a coefficient. Okay, and exothermics, what is mean? Endothermic, what is mean? Exo means negative signature is here. Exo means, endo means positive signature. Okay, we will meet next class. Thank you, bye.